So the tires on my car keep going flat, but I got this little tool to see what's wrong. Let's see what it says.